So here we are machining one of the gears on the clock project. Okay, we're doing the last pass on the four cutouts for the inside of the 50-tooth clock gear. So it's sort of a finishing touching up pass just to clean things up. And then we're off to the last of the cutouts. Here we are cutting the teeth of the gear right now. Zoom out a little bit. That's the first pass. Okay, we're going 50 thou deep, so it's getting close to being finished. I was putting the screws in the thing there to do the stuff. You hold it to keep flipping around like the other pieces did. Second last pass, because you can't see the tool actually cutting because it's behind the holder. There you go, now you can see it there. Getting pretty close to being finished.